Hello and welcome to the Daily Vision Bible. I'm Robbie Yates, and here we are once more listening in on a sermon by Moses. You know, it's been both a pleasure and a blessing to read through the works of Moses. He did very well for himself, considering by his own confession, he was too shy to be able to speak publicly when God first called him. And yet here he is, giving three sermons in order to prepare the Israelites to enter the land of Canaan. I'm reading Deuteronomy chapter 20 today. Let's open God's word with prayer. Lord, I ask that as I read your word, that you reveal something new to me. I also ask that as people hear your word, they come to a better understanding of you. Amen. When you go out to battle against your enemies and see horses, chariots and a people more than you, you shall not be afraid of them. For Yahweh your God is with you, who brought you up out of the land of Egypt. It shall be when you draw near to the battle, the priest shall approach and speak to the people, and shall tell them, Hear Israel, you draw near today to battle against your enemies. Don't let your heart faint. Don't be afraid nor tremble. Neither be scared of them, for Yahweh your God is he who goes with you, to fight for you against your enemies to save you. The officers shall speak to the people, saying, What man is there who is built in your house and has not dedicated it? Let him go and return to his house, in case he die in the battle, another man dedicates it. What man is there who has planted a vineyard and has not used its fruit? Let him go and return to his house, in case he die in a battle, another man uses its fruit. What man is there who has pledged to be married a wife and has not taken her? Let him go and return to his house, in case he die in a battle, another man take her. The officers shall speak first to the people. They shall say, What man is there is fearful and faint-hearted? Let him go and return to his house, in case his brother's heart melts as his heart. It shall be, when the officers have finished speaking to the people, that they shall appoint captains of armies at the head of the people. When you draw near to a city to fight against it, then proclaim peace to it. It shall be, if it takes your answer of peace and opens to you, then it shall be that all the people are found therein to become forced labourers to you, and shall serve you. If it will take no peace with you, but will make war against you, then you shall destroy it. When Yahweh your God delivers it into your hand, you shall strike every man of it with the edge of your sword. But the women, the little ones, the livestock, and all that is in the city, even all its plunder, you shall take for plunder for yourself. You may use the plunder of your enemies, which Yahweh your God has given you. Thus you shall do towards the cities which are very far off from you, which are not of the cities of these nations, but of the cities of these people, that Yahweh your God gives you for an inheritance. You shall save alive nothing that breathes. We shall utterly destroy them, the Hittite, the Amorite, the Canaanite, the Perizzite, the Hivite, and the Jebusite, as Yahweh your God has commanded you, that they not teach you to follow all their abominations, which they have done to their gods. So you will sin against Yahweh your God. When you shall destroy a city a long time, making war against it to take it, you shall not destroy its trees by wielding an axe against them. For you may eat of them, you shall not cut them down. For are the trees the same as people, that it should be destroyed by you? Only the trees that you know are not trees for food, you shall destroy and cut them down. You shall build weapons against the city that makes war with you until it falls.